life was complete. Had no clue what I'd be missing. I swore the love I had was deep. Till I met my new addiction. And now I'm seeing things in
a long time, baby, man. These years, man, going through what we're going through, man, thinking we would never settle down to find the one, bro. You got it. You got it, bro. You're the first one. First one, that's bro. Crazy. You know what I mean?
Thought my life was complete. Had no clue what I'd been missing. I swore the love I had was deep. Till I met my new addiction.
Crazy thing is, like, you don't know what you planning on doing until the time comes. It's one of those things. It's a constant, you know, spitball. It's funny because she literally asked me the other day, like, when did I know I was gonna marry you? I'm like, you like Thanos, like, we big Marvel people. Like, it's inevitable. Like, it was gonna happen. Just didn't see it coming, type of thing. You know, it just, like I said, Thanos, I am inevitable. And that's what it is. I'll spend the rest of my lives together. Awesome. It's crazy.
Nothing other than it. We both went through so much, you know, as many kids do. He went to the Army, I went off to college, I came home, my grandfather was sick and saw each other and he was just like, hey, and he grabbed me and I'm feisty, I'm a fighter. He'll say, I'm a fighter. Hey, who are you? Don't touch me. He's like, it's Jay. I was just like, oh. And it was so funny because I told my friend on the way back home, I was living in Frankfurt at the time. I was like, hey, I used to be in love with him when I was 14. I was like, that's the man I'm going to marry. I've always known I was going to marry him. Always known that. So here we are. When you know, you know, I guess. It's a little thing. It's there. It's meant to be. So that's where we're at with it.
Dawnsheika and Jason, all I can say is congratulations. You all know the importance of family. You all starting a new life together. As long as y'all keep God first, family first, and talk, communicate, everything will work its way out. I'm trying not to cry because I'm just so happy because not only are you my oldest niece, you're probably my closest niece. A daughter to me, and I just want to say I love you and congratulations. And many, this is the start of a many, many, many wonderful and healthy and blessed marriage.
Okay, Auntie. Okay, I'm gonna be the one to cry. No, I'm not, because I already got somebody else to cry, so I did my job. I love y'all. Congratulations, Jason. You are wonderful. Sheika, we're gonna work on it. No, I'm just playing. But I can say that, because I took care of you. And I raised you to be the beautiful woman that you turned out to be today. Love y'all, congratulations, and let's get it started.
That's for you, bro.
What?
All right.
I got stuff.
Yeah.
So who bet on? Cause this don't count. This ain't the thing.
Yeah.
This ain't during the ceremony. This don't count. Dang.
She's gonna be by your side. Dang. For sure. You know we're gonna make sure of that.
She here. She already know that, bro. You feel me? I had to get mine out. I don't feel like crying.
Put it on and put it underneath. I'm gonna tuck it in, okay?
Thank you.
So it's too little
sun.
This don't count.
Nope. Oh, it count, bro.
I'm getting recorded, but I'm giving you the finger. This don't count, though. Again, hate both of y'all. Equally, deep down, in my soul.
Whatever, yeah, it don't count.
Of my shoes.
I take the tears, I take yours. I got yours, bro.
You gotta read it out loud, Jay.
Yeah. To my son, though others won't see me, you'll feel me by your side as you look down the aisle towards your beautiful new bride. I will watch and hear all the vows that you say. Just know that I am with you on your wedding day. Love, Mom. Damn.
This is your village.
When I hear your name,
I want to start by saying thank you. Thank you for being patient, understanding, being loving, but tough when I needed to be. My last thank you is just thank you for loving me. If I could give you anything in this life, it would be for you to see yourself how I see you. And then you would be able to see how special you really are to me. But you're my light in the dark when I'm lost. You're my warmth in the cold, which is the reason why you're my all in the world. E. Cummings wrote, I carry you in my heart. I carry you in my heart at all times. That way I'm never without you. So to sum it up, you are all I want and all I need.
It's one thing to have fallen in love with you. It's another to feel you falling in love with me and have the responsibility of that love, to keep it sacred and faithful. I'm not the princess, but instead the villain, and yet you still love me. You've seen me at my worst and still gave me your best. You don't complete me, you enhance me, making me strive to be a better woman, mother, and person. And I vow to cheer you in your happiness, comfort you in your sorrow, honor you and respect you, and put no one else above you. You are the light that penetrated my darkness, and I love you 300 times.
Repeat after me, as a sign of my love.
As a sign of my love.
That I have chosen you.
That I have chosen you.
Above all else.
Above all else.
With this ring.
With this one.
I be with.
I be with.
That I have chosen you.
Above all else.
With this ring.
I be with.
And now, by the power invested in me, by the state of Kentucky, it is my honor and delight to declare you married. Go forth and live each day to the fullest. You may seal this declaration with a kiss.
All right, now.
I am so pleased to present the newlyweds, Mr. and Mrs. Jason B. Hopkins.
I got my cup up to the heavens. Another night I won't remember. I promise this my move forever.
Cut through the hole. Go easy and hold. Put it in the band. Let's talk the real records. Slap me.
As around the sun, the earth knows she's revolving, and the rosebuds know to bloom in early May. Just as hate knows love to cure, you can rest your mind sure that I'll be loving you always.
Until the rainbow burns the stars out in the sky.
See always.
Until the ocean covers every mountain.
See always.
You tell me everything, everything you're giving me. I always keep it inside.
I'm gonna be all day, but I'm gonna cry.
It was a good day, Dad.
How about a round of applause for all these beautiful ladies?
Fell in love
with a real one, it's a dedication. Wow. Had him patiently waiting for a revelation. Even when I ain't around, ain't no separation. Your skin smooth, your eyes brown, and you're far from basic. Then we go to different places with no suitcase. But when we come back, we got suitcases. Right now, I use love for a medication. Back in the day, I shoot Cupid with no hesitation. I got more than 40 acres for my reparation. Pussy on my navigation, that my destination. Please don't never tell on me, baby. That mean don't call 12 on me, baby. As long as the meal prepared for me, baby. The meals I prepare, I share with you, baby. Of course they gon' like a shit, look at me. Everybody ain't happy, they look at me.
Top down on the dime like I'm used to it. Praying you make it home like I'm used to it. Praying you make it home, I got used to it. Praying you make it home like I'm used to it. Top down on the dime like I'm used to it. Praying you make it home, I got used to it. Praying you make it home like you used to it.
Don't we ride four deep, roll so far, we on E, she on E, she on me. Let's try that way.
Okay.
Trap it out one way or another. Yeah. One thing about love, they say it's blind. No matter where you're from, though, you're gonna bump into it one day.